Hey everybody, so I'm back with a mukbang. Are you gonna come do one with me?
No.
I guess it's just me. I was gonna make room for my daughter, but apparently she's going to. Today I just have ramen noodles, right? A big old bowl of them. And they're, what are they, beef flavor?
It would have been better with hot.
Yeah, I think they're beef flavor. I have my son sitting right there, my daughter right there.
Ramen noodles are the best.
Mary Ellen Matthews married Joyce Plunk. Can I use this?
We all thought she was going to marry
my hand.
I was never going to marry Joyce.
Mary Ellen sure is counting her blessings. She lives in a mansion almost as big as ours. And Joyce gives her a brand new Cadillac Coupe de Ville every year.
He doesn't have to. Gosh, I looked at him like this.
Okay. Well, like we better get moving on before someone steals our hubcaps. Small joke, right? No, I'm serious.
I think I hate rich people.
Doesn't it? Thank you for dinner.
I'm not messy.
And I just like season the water with garlic, salt, onion powder. Bye-bye. I think that was it.
Dick.
And pepper.
Just lay the cards on the table now. You don't like me, do you? Well, I'd like you as an acquaintance. I'd like you as a waiter. I'd even like you as a mechanic. But as a cousin, well, let's just say we always imagine Rebecca with someone better.
Mm-hmm.
Not better, higher.
I'm not your acquaintance. And I'm not your waiter. If I were your mechanic, you'd be having brake problems. Small joke.
I was gonna cut up.
Well, I guess we know where we stand.
Yes.
See you at the expo. Oh, and smart move. Not entering the twins contest. I mean, why put your kids through that kind of rejection?
I was going to put cut up chicken in here, but
now you push me too far. You know what? I'm going to enter my toys in the contest, and they're going to make you wish you never left Nebraska, pal.
If they were chicken flavored, I probably would have cut up
like
part of some chicken and threw it in here, but
small joke. Yeah. Here's a big joke for you. I don't even like lobster.
So technically, just made him pay for it.
Yeah.
Good?
Uh-huh.
Here's good?
What's better, this type or the other type?
I like beef better.
No, this is
This is beef.
Chicken's better.
I like beef.
I think
we always get chicken because you guys like it, but my preference is beef. What do you guys think, beef or chicken?
Yeah, comment down below.
Or shrimp. But like the main ones I feel like are beef and chicken.
Oh yeah, comment down below what you like.
Beef or chicken. Or if you like any of the other ones. I do like the spicy chicken. Have you ever had those?
Or no. I'm also eating chicken.
Hmm.
Michelle?
Stephanie
doing
for fun? Oh, pretty
mm-hmm.
much the same thing.
That's so good.
Where is Stephanie? Stephanie? She was with me a second ago. I'll go find her. She's not by herself today.
That's right, Vicki Larson. Yeah, could you please tell her to call Danny Tanner? Yeah, she's in the Chicago Bears locker room. Because she'll be the only one wearing high heels. Really?
I'm already halfway done. I'm just hungry.
I'm back, Stephanie. I'm fighting with Stephanie. Wait a minute. You're absolutely right. I am Stephanie. This is getting weird.
Yeah, hold on, you guys, 1 minute. Okay, you guys. I had to have my son tie up my dog. Let's go to the bathroom.
Michelle, you can wish him good luck before the contest.
That one's yours.
Or not.
She's jealous.
Why should I be nice to them? They were mean to me.
Well, because being nice is contagious. Maybe they'll catch it.
My chicken
person
will get off itchy.
Maybe contagious was the wrong word.
Debbie, Darla, good luck. What do you mean by that? I just mean good luck. Oh, thank you.
Always a pleasure.
You see that face?
Sorry, I'm not talking in this one.
What did I tell you?
I'm just really hungry and plushed. Megan, they're like right here, so.
We're about to begin the highlight of the Twins Expo, the favorite Twins contest. I'm your host, Danny Tanner, and no, you're not seeing single, there's only one of me.
We're watching Full House. Well, they are.
Okay, so let's bring out our first contestant. Welcome, if you will, from Gary, Indiana, the Spellman Twins.
I put hand lotion on and I. And I got kind of streaky. I'm almost done, you guys.
Let's bring all of our contestants up on stage while our judges make their final decision.
Nick and Alex were so adorable.
You must be pretty darn proud, huh?
I think a lot.
Yeah. Having twin Elvis impersonators, every mother's dream.
Oh, now it's the moment you're waiting for. Let me get the judge's decision. Excuse me. You know what? That's my jacket. pardon me. Oh. Second place winners are Debbie and Darla Donaldson.
I'm full. Oh yeah, and this will just water. But I hope you guys enjoyed that mukbang. And hope to see you next one for my next, or hope to see you next time for my next video, okay? Bye guys.